All right, trying to remember where I was. I turned it off so you could see more of the game. Oh, I was playing around with this thing a little bit last time. This thing's kind of fun. Let's play with the slippy ship. Now I gotta remember my buttons. This ship's so awesome, man. Remember what this charge shot is. Oh, yeah, that's right. This one's got a neat charge shot. Look at the lasers on this thing, dude. It's fucking wicked. Sorry about that. Somehow my mic got muted. Anyway, I said that would be sick. How the hell did my mic get muted? I like the music in this stage too. Feels epic. Oh shit! We almost got murked. I don't understand what you mean. How would I imagine it? I would imagine it based exactly how you described it. That. I mean, you basically described how it would be. There's not much room for imagining at that point. I would imagine it exactly how you just described it. And I said it'd be a sick game. So good. Want to become famous? Really? Still not dead? Am I like missing the mark here? This thing should have been dead. There we go. What up, Zexy? I'm doing okay, man. We're just playing some Gumburb. Now we're kicking back, chilling with some R-Type 2. R-Type Final 2. Not R-Type 2. Being lazy, dude. I feel that, man. Yep, exactly, Boba. I'm sleepy as hell too, man. I considered not even streaming today, but my kid has to do remote learning tomorrow, so I'm not gonna get to stream tomorrow, so. Figured today was the way. Shit, almost forgot about those. Ooh, that was close. Almost died there, boys. Yeah, remote learning. Couldn't get the tactics theme project to work the way you want. I thought you had it working. What happened? It works as is, but if I modify it, it breaks. I see. I like this little shit, man. It's strong. I don't want to jinx anything, and I'm probably going to, but this is probably the best run I've ever had. See if they can help you. Three deaths in a row incoming. Facts. Actually, that was really close right there. Yeah, this is a good run, man. This little duckbill ship ain't no joke. Like, it looks like a total joke ship, but it is no joke. homeboy's gonna be coming from the left. I think I actually want this. Holy shit, dude. That boy got melted. Okay. Serious mode now. Not this fucking thing. Okay. Cleared him out. Now I'll just stay safe. Get the fuck out of here, you guy. Okay, we got full dose. Okay. This boss is always super scary, so I Let's hope we can get through. Nice. Final stage. Yeah, that boss is tough, man. Damn tough. Gonna do their love dance. Damn, bro, die. Dude. Yes! Yes, dude! That's one CC, no miss. Yes! Let's go, baby! Oh, that feels good. That feels damn good. With the slippy ship too, boys! The slippy ship! With the slippy ship! Hi, YouTube, indeed! 1cc, no miss. Feels good, man. Thanks for the GGs, guys. Zexy, Mooncues, Nestor. Got him! Thank you, Tenmachi. Oh, feels good, dude. Oh, now I can take a piss, dude. I was holding that for way too long. I'll be right back, dudes. I'm gonna let the credits play. How much of last night do you remember? Dude, what happened last night? Thanks for the GG, YND. I got real drunk on stream last night. Oh boy. Like way out there drunk. Well, at least you had fun. That's what counts. And you're not banned today, so you didn't do anything too bad. Man, this was our first attempt of the day for this, too. First attempt of the day is our first 1cc of this game. And it was a no-miss. Feels good, man. This popcorn feels good too. Not as good as like regular food feels, but it still feels good. Guess I'm gonna have to eat some Victory cold pizza out of the fridge. Victory cold pizza, boys. Oh, dude, it's gonna be so good. At least it's gonna be so good until I go downstairs and find out my goddamn kids ate that too. Just like they drank all the milk. Man, I came home this morning. The only thing I wanted was a bowl of cereal so bad. You ever get like that sometimes where you just, for some reason, you just want cereal real fucking bad? Open the fridge, bam, the milk's gone, dude. I swear to God, there was like half a gallon when I went to work last night, and I come home this morning and it's gone. Truly, that is victory. Taste it. You didn't want that pizza, did you? That's alright. If there ain't no pizza, watch me eat the rest of their chicken nuggets. They think it's a game? I'm playing the long game here, boys. Ain't gonna be no chicken nuggets in this house when I'm done. And I'm gonna go to bed with a full ass stomach. You're gonna learn today. I like this music, man. War never changes. Oh shit. So good. This whole exchange is ridiculous. They had it coming, Mooncues. Not the chicken. Not the dude, they're not even regular chicken nuggets. They're dinosaur chicken nuggets. Imagine the heartbreak on their faces when they come home and there's no dinosaur chicken nuggets. Completely off-topic note, Ron Perlman has always been the voice actor for the narrator in Fallout from the very first one onward. Really? I would have never known that. Huh, that's interesting. That's what you get, bizitches! You drink my milk, eat my pizza? Ain't no dino nugs in the house. Psychological warfare. I'll eat all the hot dogs too, all the kid food. Trying to think what else we got down there the kids like. Yakisobas? Eating the yakisobas too, bro. My blood pressure is about to be 1 million. 1 million over 100,000. Just throw it away. I mean, that's what they do. That's what they do. Box mac and cheese. I don't go too hard on mac and cheese. They can have that. I'll leave them the mac and cheese. I think I ate box mac and cheese so much as a kid that I just don't want to eat it ever again now. Me and the chat were hungry, bro. 1cc's are hard work. We have to work up an appetite in this piece. Thank you. True moon cues. True. Mac and cheese ain't even on the table. Blast off and strike the evil Bido Empire, just like I had been doing since I was like 3 years old. That's a good feeling, actually, now that I just said that out loud. I think the first time I ever played R-Type in arcade, I was like 3.
Humanity was on the brink of extinction, but they gathered wisdom and succeeded in overcoming the crisis at great cost. The final mission to cut off the source of roots of unknown life forms continuing to attack from the farthest reaches of the universe was a success, with only one transdimensional fighter and one pilot. Records show that the pilot reported he had successfully defeated the Bido, but there is no record as to the pilot's subsequent whereabouts.